What's up? Just on my way to see Miss Janet Jackson. Had to see Jackson. I'm excited because this is my first time seeing Janet. So, from what I do know is that she's doing a lot of songs. So, I like that aspect. She's doing her whole catalog. So, I'm excited about it. I'm just excited to see Miss Janet. She's in Dallas tonight at Dos Equis. I'm just a little late, but hey, stuck in traffic. Oh well. I love being black. Like, I saw somebody with a Michael Jackson hat on and a tutu. I was like, you go, girl. I made it up in here. The bathroom line is like ridiculous. Guess I'll give me a drink, some food before I go to the line. I'm looking for something. I just don't feel like waiting in line today. But nothing has started, so. But the crowd is beautiful. They jamming already. I'm in line where I came for the Chris Brown, whatever. It's only short line.
Okay, watch this. We ain't even started the show yet. This is all a warm-up, but watch this. Let me put a little bit of excitement up in your lifestyle. You gotta know that times are the essence. I'm talking right now. I can get rid of that headache. What you doing tonight? Some say the sex is overrated, but
they just ain't doing it right.
Hey, where are my lovers and friends out in here tonight? How many ladies came here with your lover tonight? Make some noise. How many ladies came here tonight with your friend? Make some noise. How many ladies came here tonight with your lover and your friend? Hey! So I need your help, ladies. I need y'all to help me sing this because I ain't got my partner here with me. So you ready? You know the words. I need to hear you sing it. Let's go. Oh, they know it in the back. Hey, let's go, baby. I say, hey, how you doing? Oh! Wanna know what you got in mind tonight? Got me feeling like Jodeci, say, girl, I can't leave you alone. Take a shot of this here Patron. It's gonna be your friend. Sometime with a hug, hold hands, slow dance while the record spins. Open up your heart, cause you said I made you feel so comfortable. Used to play back then, now you all grown up like Rudy. I could be your good, you could beat me up. Play fight in the door. I said, if you ain't got no money, take your. Let's go. All my glamorous ladies tonight.
Hey,
we almost getting the show started, but we almost there. Let's go. If you ain't got no money, take your.
I said,
if you ain't got no money, take your. Let's go. I said, if you ain't got no money, take your.
I said,
if you ain't got no money, take your. That's what I love, Dallas. Make some goddamn noise in here tonight. They said it like they meant it, see? Let me just take a moment out of reflection and remind everybody in case you forgot. But make no mistake, I would not be on this stage tonight
if it wasn't for an icon by the name of Janet Jackson, and you better make some noise for that. And now with that being said, y'all paid a lot of money to come in here tonight, so I ain't come here to play with y'all. We need to make the ladies work.
Hell yeah.
We need to start the show somehow. Give me like a ludicrous hit record where we can make the ladies start to dance in this hot ass place. Are you ready? Let's go. High, low, can you go? High, low, can you go? High, low, can you go? That's Dallas. Hey, I say high, low, can you go? Go, low, go, can you go? High, low, they going low over there. You see that? Let's go. High, low, can you go? Talking about shit. Tell me you can see her. She always bring a racket like Venus Serena. All white tops, all white belts, all white jeans, body looking like no time for games. She's full grown. My chick back, take her, take her, go home. My chick back, my chick good, my chick do stuff. You ready? Where my ladies at? Where my ladies at? Where my ladies at?
Like that, give it back.
Concert. Just waiting to get out this parking lot. It's kind of crazy, so I'm chilling a little bit, but I enjoy Janet. And the opener, Mr. Ludacris, I really had fun with him. It definitely brought back a lot of memories. This was a really good concert, just everything, because I like Janet's aesthetic too. Like, she's sweet but has that like little rough side to her, so I love that. It was an A+ for me. So like, I had recorded in two different spots because I had during after Ludacris, I had went to get food, and then I forgot where I was at, but I had like my shirt marked in my spot. And then like in the middle of the concert, one of the ladies that was in my row was like, "Your shirt's still over there." So the second half of the concert, I really had a better view than like some spots that I was in because it got dark and I was kind of worried for a second. I was like, let me hurry up and get back. But I actually enjoy being in the lawn section again at Dos Equis. It's fun. Next time I'm in a lawn chair though and sit.